And so if there's one thing that I wish is that all the sort of God bless America stuff you're hearing from us doesn't dull you into complacency with the way things are, and that you retain that idealism and you retain that feeling that the way things are isn't good enough, because you're all citizens of the world, and a world that desperately needs your idealism and desperately needs your help.
I had a heart. for joining us tonight. I hope you enjoyed yourself.